Maybe you should know this.
Here and today, as you can see by the title, we're going to be doing spaghetti with meatballs, and we're going to be using these penne noodles, and I'm going to be adding these garlic knots. So let's get straight into the video. The first thing I'm going to do is use this glove to use the meatballs, and I already took out the seasoning that I'm going to be using. So I have the onion powder, black pepper, garlic powder, adobo, and this is for the aftermath, which is the sauce. And we're going to be using this and just using them as meatballs, and I'm going to put it on this cutting board that I have here and straight into the oven for about 25 to 30 minutes, and the oven is already preheated.
Can I show my love for you?
Hey guys, so now that everything is seasoned for the meatballs, I'm going to boil the pot of water, which is for the noodles, and we're gonna open this up. And then I'm going to put all the meatballs in this pan. Now that that's done, we're going to add it in the oven, which is already preheated. Okay, so now that the water is boiling, we're going to add the penne noodles in. And then I have this spoon for them. And I put butter in the pot as it was boiling. And we're just going to let it boil until the noodles get soft. You're gonna stir it a little. Now that the noodles are done, we're going to go ahead and open up the sauce, and I'm gonna put it in this pot here. I'm just gonna pour it in here. I'm going to use this just to mix it around as it gets hot, and then as we wait for that, I'm going to open these so it can go into the oven. So I'm gonna use the scissors to open this. Okay, so I'm just gonna put them in the oven. Okay, so this is the finishing product.
Love that you cannot mix. One is the joy that you cannot waste, and the other one price that you cannot fix. This is the peace that you cannot buy. Finding a way where you cannot see. Man with this system, he cannot pray. I need to find relief far behind my mind.
Hope y'all enjoyed the video and subscribe.